next runner on base. Here's the 3-1, and it's high and away, ball four. So the Blue Claws now have two on and nobody out, and Henrik Dahlbo, who's been one of their best producers of late, is coming to the plate. So Jersey Shore down 4-0. Here's Nava to face Vineyard. And with two on and nobody out, the Blue Claws will bring the tying run into the on-deck circle. Nava today 0-2 with a walk. He had three hits and drove in three runs yesterday. And 13 of his 14 RBIs this season have come since May 17th. And a pitch clock violation is called on Nava. Or is it? No, it's on the pitcher, Mason Vineyard, and the catcher, Josh Bro, talking to the home plate umpire, Trey Jester, and now the two umpires are going to talk, and Bro seems fairly confident. It's a move, Tony, arguing a pitch clock violation that you don't always see, so I don't know if the clock was late or what. The base umpire, Jesse Bush, while looking in, has two clocks in his sight line, and they say no pitch clock violation. And now Greg Brodzinski wants to know why. So, yeah, I don't know why either, but I also don't know why they called it in the first place there. And Bull has been thrown out of the ballgame, and Greg Brodzinski not happy with the base or the plate umpire, Trey Jester. They're arguing about midway up the third base line. It seemed like a relatively innocuous discussion about whether or not there should or shouldn't have been a pitch clock violation. And sure enough, Bull is thrown out of the ball game. Chris Adamson has already made his way towards the dugout. He's got to get some notes or cards or whatever. He's going to go coach third when Brodzinski goes back to the dugout. And now Bull is arguing with Jesse Bush, the base umpire. And this is the second time on this homestand that Bull's been thrown out of a ball game. And I think now four times for him on the year. They called the pitch clock violation, then they didn't after a little conference. And it didn't even look like Bull was going to talk to the umpire. And then he kind of called them over just for a brief explanation. I don't know what he could have said. Now Tank is going out to try to get Bull back to the dugout. And Bull is seething right now at both umpires. Trey Jester, the plate umpire, Jesse Bush, the base umpire. It was Jester who threw him out. Well, the one thing, at least, Tony, you know, he's making Vineyard stand around and think about it now. And Vineyard's going to throw a couple of warm-up pitches, and Bull will make his way off and head back to the clubhouse, thrown out of this ball game.
Well, he got his money's worth in that, that's for certain.
Yeah, he definitely did.
We'll have to find out. But yeah, it seems so innocuous, and all of a sudden, bingo.
So,